from Minotaur Games, and we are here in Jurassic West in Syracuse, New York Fairgrounds. Right now, I am standing behind one of the many exhibits in Jurassic West. You see, that's only a second. A Dilophosaurus. One big apatosaurus up there.
Pet him, buddy. Buddy.
What is it?
It's Cryonite or something. It must be another Korak shark tooth. I think I have one of these too. Trivia time! Time to see how much I know about dinosaurs!
You got it.
Keep going with dinosaurs?
Yeah.
Good job.
Dude, you yes!
Whoop my butt. I didn't even get to hit my butt.
This one! Well,
yeah,
it's
730.
I'm gonna try to make a. Probably a jaw.
Hey, how's it going? We've got a dinosaur too.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, wait,
which one do you want?
Take it now.
I'm making them too thin.
And then you push it down in. I think upside down.
Yeah. Like that?
Yeah.
You're going to want to make sure you can't see any of the white in the cup. And you want to make sure it's nice and flat like a rock.
Not well because I don't have one.
Yep. Right.
When you ride a dinosaur,
hopefully
the T-Rex. This is a baby Pachycephalosaurus. Hard to pronounce. But they butt heads to get mates, and they butt for territory, and they also use them for defense. Seashells, but only seashells. Only when they're very hungry, though. So I guess we aren't going to do Jurassic Jeeps. I guess we're gonna do face paint.